Our game, the team from North Carolina back on the mound. On the left side of your screen, you're watching Rich Hill on the mound. The Dodgers, he had a perfect game seconds ago. Jordy Mercer hit a ground ball to third base. And it is going to be called an error. No hit, but obviously an error. So the perfect game that Hill is throwing is gone. He still has a no-hitter. Just like our game, that game is also tied 0-0. So Logan Forsythe looks at his glove. Hill continues to...